Just before the start of the Beltrami County Fair, the Beltrami County Fairgrounds is getting an upgrade in the shape of new handicap accessibility improvements. Several gathered for the unveiling at a ribbon cutting ceremony. People with disabilities won't have to struggle with gravel or sand if they're in a wheelchair. Now all the areas where pedestrians go through during the course of the fair have pavement. Guests will have easier access to every building on the property.
It may mean whether they can come to the fair or not. And also, if they do come to the fair, they're going to have a much more pleasurable experience, and also with their caregiver as well, too, and the parents of little kids.
But handicap has been a struggle for years. The handicap bathrooms were terrible. You couldn't get in them because the cart is bigger than a wheelchair. And then 3 or 4 years ago, they put new handicap bathrooms in, which is wonderful. And now this is an asset that is just unbelievable. It's great.
The Beltrami County Fair runs August 9th through the 13th.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.